I got Joey, my tour manager, woke me up and said, you got interviews in 20 minutes. And since then, it's been nonstop.
Just busy, busy all day.
Interviews, interviews, show, interviews. I haven't got lunch yet, so that's what I'm looking forward to.
That's why you're like, I'm going to
iTunes, pre-order the record, and we'll give you a sneak peek of one of the songs. So people are getting on there, they can listen to another song they haven't heard yet. So far, we got another hard and flying that are out.
Okay. So, did you play it on stage earlier?
No, not today. We do on the other shows that we've been doing. We play 3 new songs.
Okay.
But for a festival crowd, we want to make sure that people are familiar with it.
He just
played a few shows with us. But when you're writing in a band and you just have 3 guys and no bass, you're kind of guessing at certain dynamics in the song. So when we had a bass player with us, it made a big difference. And Wolfgang is just an amazing player. He's about the best player you could ever imagine on bass. So, he makes the rhythm section just super tight, and he's a wonderful musician.
I mean, it's all about that bass.
Yeah,
no trouble. Sorry.
I had to throw that one.
I had to. It was right there.
It was.
So, amazing guitars. You're a master at your craft. But you're also a singer. So, what do you consider yourself more of? A singer or a guitarist?
A songwriter. A songwriter to the core. That's where I spent all my time. The guitar playing thing just kind of came along with writing.
I like how you say that, just the guitar playing thing.
Well, no, I mean, it's just because my whole career people have considered me the guitar player, but I'm more of a songwriter. That's why I write vocal melodies constantly, and that's what really makes me excited. So when people hear a song and they hear the guitar solo and say, hey, I love that guitar solo, I'm like, what about the rest of the song? It's a song that matters to me. Birmingham, and then we go over to Europe. We're headed to the Download Festival, Rock and Ring, Rock Park, Nova Rock, Grass Pop. We'll be doing all our own shows, and then we'll come back to the States in September for a longer run.
Okay. It sounds like you have pretty much the rest of the year planned out. So, what does downtime look for?
Daddy time. I love my babies. I got 2 boys, and they run us ragged. You know? I love it.
So heck yeah, Father's Day is coming up. Are you going to go home?
I'm home on, I promised my kids I'd never miss a birthday, so I wake up on my son's birthday in Orlando. So the end of this tour was all based around his birthday.
Oh, you are the best dad ever.
Never miss a birthday. So I'm going to wake up on my last day of tour and go paintball.
Excellent. So is that the big gift, or is there a special gift that's coming up?
He's got a gift. In school, they have to have, it's crazy, in 5th grade, these kids have to have MacBooks. So
I don't have a MacBook.
They have to for school. So his big birthday present is a new laptop.
Wow.
He's only 10 years old.
Wow. I mean.
He also wants the Death Star Lego set.
Priorities, MacBook, yeah. Legos, it's all good.
Yes. So, those are 2 big ones.
Very nice. I like your son.
He's a good boy.
My last question. Do you have any questions for me?
Do you have kids?
I do. I've got 3.
I've
got an 18-year-old, 15-year-old, and a 5-year-old.
Wow.
They keep me
young. Awesome. They keep you young.
Yeah. Some days.
Yes.
Some days. I think every great goal is from every single shenanigan they call. So.
I know those shenanigans well.
Yes. And the funny thing is that they think you don't know. They keep it under wraps, and it's like really.
They play you.